One more to go.
Mine now.
Hey, get out of there! Those tanks are gonna blow! Oh, damn it!
Well, you did tell him.
We're gonna lose the whole ship if we don't get this fire under control. Grab the extinguisher! Can't take a hit.
We must be in engineering. Miracle we didn't get killed.
Sparkins, whoa! That's one big, ugly motherfucker.
Cole, can you see this shit? Where's your bird?
Baby, we got a grandstand view. We're crossing the bridge right above the ship.
Any way you can kill this thing from where you are?
Try to put this scientifically. We need to blow his brains out of his ass.
We'll get Baird to come up with an idea. Come on, we've got to find a way back up to the flight deck.
All lifeboats away. I repeat, all lifeboats away.
Watch the tentacles! Look out, it's smashing through the deck!
You know what? Have a grenade. Not all I can do about the polyps. Not polyps.
Okay, let's get up top before that thing comes back.
Marcus, while you were taking a break, the blind genius had an idea. Can you lure that bitch to the front end so we can give it a headache?
Animals just love me. Stand by, Cole. We're gonna need a bigger cattle prod. Let's use the two silverbacks in the maintenance bay.
Silverbacks are in that bay. Let's get the door open.
I don't know what I'm supposed to be doing. Overheated.
Shoot it in the face.
Oh, that's dead.
Remember to cool it down.
Hey, Carmine, you all right? You're awfully quiet.
Someone's gotta be, with Baird yapping all the time.
Oh, I could gag him if you like. Be my treat.
Remind me why we thought Hanover was a good place to look for supplies?
Maybe you gotta trust the cold train to find the goods. This is my turf, Cougar's territory.
Yeah, cause that's gonna count for a lot right now. Okay, 7-0, we'll call you back if we find something.
Roger that. Good hunting.
this is home, eh, Cole?
Classy. Has it changed much since you've been away?
Hey, the whole damn world looks like this. Let's move out.
Whoa, whoa, take a look over there. I'm guessing that used to be a stranded outpost.
Oh, somehow I don't think he died of natural causes.
Oh, really, Doctor?
Yeah, call it a woman's intuition.
Told you this is gonna be a waste of time.
There's gotta be more outposts around here. Let's keep looking.
I'm telling you, this place is crawling with freaks. You know what stalks mean? Polyps.
We haven't seen polyps for months. Relax. Oh, man, look. That house over there. I can see us, you and me. A couple of kids, a dog.
Yeah, a great big bottle of suicide pills.
Well, that'll save me poisoning your dinner.
Yeah, you'll miss me one day.
Whoa!
Hey, you down there! Step into the light and do it slow! Try anything dumb and we'll blow your heads off!
Everybody chill. Relax, my man! Safety's on!
Hey, it's the cog coming to civilize us. Ah, whoopee!
Yo, we're all in the same boat. We just want to trade for some food.
Well, we ain't got any spare food. And if we did, we wouldn't be trading it with you cog assholes.
Ooh. I'll give you a side of bacon for her, though.
Oh, bacon.
Hey, take the deal, Cole. I haven't had bacon in 6 months.
Thanks, but no thanks. Any other camps around?
Some. You can try the warehouse down at the pier, or the stadium. Of course you gotta get past all the glowies first, but you hairy-assed heroes can breeze through all that shit.
Kinda antisocial, aren't they?
It's pronounced assholes.
Come on, we still got options. There's even an old grocery store around here. Let's see if my coupons are still good. Damn shame we ain't got Jack to rip that gate. I missed that little guy.
Hey, he isn't strapped yet, okay? Just looking for a power supply for him. He'll be better than new before you know it. Let's just open this the Delta way.
Hey, Baron, once you hop on, I'll give you a foot.
We got a live one!
What the fuck is that?
Whatever the hell that is, that's a new world record in ugly.
Bloody.
No.
Maybe I've been too harsh on the polyps. I kind of prefer them to these new glowies. Cole, you sure you know where the grocery store is? I mean, when you were a big thrashball star, didn't you have people for that?
Yeah, one of them must have told me where it was when I was getting my manicure. Keep it moving. Yo, the store should be just up ahead. Let's cut through here.
Take grenades. I'm actually extremely low on ammo.
Before more glowies show up.
Do any of you have any ammo? frag grenades. I'll take them. Sweet. Nothing in the way of ammo, though. Oh, hang on. Yep.
Don't mind if I do. Feel like you did, but nobody told you. Okay, let's see what they got on special this week.
Righto, where's the coffee?
Where's the bacon?
Come on, let's work our way to the back. Look for anything useful.
Okay, Baird, now we've got polyps. Happy?
Yeah, ecstatic.
Hmm.
I got a shout out going, baby!
I'm literally down to a shotgun and a pistol. And even then, that pistol is sort of... And that's... I think someone on our team's using the bow. I don't remember what it's called. Ow! Okay, but you charge him with the lancer. I saw him as well and I couldn't get out of cover. My pop box is gonna put me.
Righto.
Oh, where's seriously?
The where's the bacon?
Come on, let's work our way to the back. Look for anything useful.
Okay, Baird, now we've got polyps. Happy?
Yeah, ecstatic.
There's gotta be ammo somewhere.
Never get between a woman and a bargain, dickhead.
Yeah, comment at the bow. He died.
Lambert!
still alive, Danny. My turn.
Oh, the cold train 10, baby! Let me see. Glowy's nothing!
Never saw you play, Cole. Must have been quite something.
You know, I'm still...